it can vibrate like that. And maybe it's vibrating like so before you put the water in the microwave. But then, after a while, it could vibrate like this, so faster. It can vibrate like this also. And the other way, where it can vibrate like so, where the angle between the two oxygen-hydrogen bonds is moving. So,